guys, welcome back to my channel. You know, it's your girl Gillette, and I'm here with Vlogmas Day 7. So, guys, I did not do Vlogmas Day 6 yesterday because I wasn't in the mood, to be honest. So, I've decided I'm here again in my room. So, I've decided that I'm going to change my curtains today. And most likely, I'm going to do the living room windows also because I didn't clean those the other day. So, I'm going to clean the living room windows. I'm going to change my curtains in my room for today. So, you guys, please remember to like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the post notification bell. As soon as I drop another video, you will be the first to be notified. So, let's go. I hope no lizard, no bear, so come. Sick and tired of them. Let's see this one over here. Oh shoot. That's gonna be hard for pull. I'm just gonna do it like this to get it out. Not sure. I tell me I almost drop. Not sure. This place is too small, man. This is gonna tell that this is a good tiny room. We can't wait to finish the next one. May have a bigger room. Alright, so let's get the curtains that I'm gonna use. These are going to make my room extra dark. Okay, guys. So, these are the curtains that I'm going to be putting up. So these are the curtains that I'm going to be putting up. So, So let me go get a chair. I don't want to fall again like what happened earlier. It's killing me. I'm gonna have to pull this dresser out some more first before I hang these up, because this one is killing me. Fell to the ground. Perfect. You know, sir? You're losing it. Okay guys, so as you can see, this is what it's looking like. So what I do, I use one of my grab clip. Yeah guys, one of my grab clip to hold it. So that's what I'm gonna do with this, with the next one. There it is guys, that's a look for the Christmas. So I'm gonna use this grab clip right here to hold this one, so that way I'll have more light in my room. I have some curtain, what you call it, clip or whatever it is, that's on Temu. I have it come in for on my next order, so that way I'll have them too. I'll use them and these two middle ones, that way I'll have more light in my room. During the daytime I'll do it, and at night I'll pull it. So yeah guys, so this is what I'm gonna use. I use one over there already. I'm gonna use this one over here. Stay tuned guys. Every day they play music up there, so okay guys, so this is me. As soon as I take my curtains down, I put them into the machine so that they can start washing. So these are some sheets that I took from my bed yesterday. So I just decided to wash them, and then I'm gonna wash my curtains. Pop them into the machine. Let's see, I might just take the ones from the living room. No, I'm not gonna do the living room one yet, because I'm just gonna clean the windows, but I'm just gonna wash these. Okay, Trish, turn on the pump for me please. No, I'm cleaning the living room window. Yeah, the one that I leave in there? Yeah, I'm using it. Huh? You can go ahead and use it.
can't see all these that are coming. They're coming underneath this. These windows so hard to pull.
Okay guys, so finished cleaning that window. I have this other one left to do, but I'm tired. So I think this is gonna be the end of this video, guys. So remember to like, share, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. Soon as I drop another video, you will be the first to be notified. After doing this, I'm gonna go wash my hair because my hair really need to be washed. So I'm going to take it out. As you can see, this is what it's looking like. Hey guys, so I'm going to take it out and I'm going to wash my hair. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a blessed day.